Most of your listeners will be familiar with the Florida Everglades. It's just a critically important ecosystem, not only to Florida and to the United States, but the world. And for a long time, it has been under stress. The Army Corps of Engineers re-engineered it. There are pressures from urban development, from agricultural practices. But over the last number of years, there has been a coalition of dedicated private landowners, environmental groups, state and local groups, as well as federal players, who have been looking at innovative ways to protect the Florida Everglades, using science to more effectively target where we invest these permanent easement dollars. And in the last 2 years, we've been able to invest over $200 million to protect over 20,000 hectares. I've had the great opportunity to actually go down and visit this area and visit some of the ranchers who came to us, and they said, we very much want to keep our ranching lands as ranches, but we want to protect them. And by doing this, not only will these ranchers help improve water quality, but they will also provide very, very important habitat for a variety of different species, including and especially endangered species like the famous Florida panther. It's a wonderful example of how this voluntary conservation works in the United States, where we achieve our end goal, but we do it in partnership through voluntary programs.